There's like only one thing in the bookmark plushie. I will be making the book plushies later, but this is the bookmark plushie. It'll have this kind of face on it. I can't sew on the face because I don't have the black. I only have gray. And so yeah, this will be only this one will only be $3 because it has a key defect. It has the paint. And this was just the prototype, which I think the prototype turned out good. And I did this all last night. It only took me an hour. So yeah. And if you watch your plushie today or any day, please order. My website will be publishing next week. Just because I don't know how to put up pictures yet. I'm going to have my cousin look it up, but my cousin's really great. If you have like virus or something, you can actually fix it. So yeah, the face won't come off because it's sewn on so tight. And I did not put a knot, so that's what I like about it. And sorry for the few defects on the... I was looking at the back, not the front. So that's why there's the defect. Along the side here, I actually messed up. But you can't really tell because the stuffing, or pushing stuffing, isn't falling out. Usually, the plushies will be $6 because of the felt